Good morning. Please stand for the prayer, the pledge, and the Holy Cross, man. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O Jesus, the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day. For all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, in union with the holy sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world, for the salvation of souls, the reparation of sins, and the reunion of all Christians, and in particular for the intentions of the Holy Father this month. Amen. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Father Moreau, pray for us. Saint Andre, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Holy Cross Man. The Holy Cross Man is a fine gentleman who lives by faith. Devoted to his soul's welfare, he reflects often on God. His daily actions are sanctified by prayer, the practice of virtue, and manly piety. Since sanctity is his goal, he has deep devotion to our Lord, to Our Lady, and to Saint Joseph, patron of the school. The Holy Cross Man is studious. He regards learning as a duty, intellectual perfection as an honor. He knows that his school is his training ground where he has molded himself into a useful man. The Holy Cross Man is loyal to God and country. Devotion to his school and his teachers is demonstrated by his cooperation, zeal, and spirit. He is a friend of all because he is a member of the mystical body of Christ. In a word, he is a man of faith and honesty, of strength and character and self-mastery, of respect for the Christian family and lawful authority, of leadership in the pursuit of the true, the good, and the beautiful. That is the Holy Cross Man.